We want those leaves to be intercepting that energy.
Doug Peterson, DougPeterson. So what we have is a rainfall simulator.
We're gonna make rain here for a minute.
That we have different trays of soil. We have trays of soil that are bare tilled soil. We have trays that are tall vegetation. We have trays that are short vegetation, close mode. And so when we rain on this, when we make it rain, it simulates a rainfall event. And it just shows the difference of runoff. We can capture the runoff in one jar, we can capture the infiltration in another jar, and so then that will allow us to visually show people. I've got three kids at home, you know, I also have a farm ourselves, and I just see, you know, the degradation that's occurred, you know, on a large scale. And you know, I want this country to be there when my kids get older. But in recent years, they changed our name to the Natural Resources Conservation Service because we work with everything, the soil, the water, the air, plants, the animals. But all of those things are impacted by the soil. Well, you know, everybody should care about, you know, soil and water because it impacts the quality of their water. If we can keep erosion from occurring, if we can slow the runoff down out in the fields and out in the urban areas, then it's going to reduce the cost of filtering their water. The big vision is to restore our soils to their infiltration capabilities to close to what they were pre-European settlement. You know, your Natural Resources Conservation Service has offices in every county. Stop in and talk to them and ask them if they have some soil health meetings coming up that you could go and sit in on and learn about, you know, our living soil and what it really takes to improve our soil and improve our lives.